so I'm Sander van Doorn, DJ from Holland, over here right now in Panama. Holland, it was a really good platform for me, you know, to produce music. There's a lot of producers coming from Holland. The radio got on board really, really quickly. Even in the 80s, you had like your Friday night mixes. So, you know, it was really good to get acquainted to the whole dance music industry. A lot of promoters starting throwing big parties, started with like really hard music, like Gabber House. And, you know, it just progressed from there. So it was pretty much in the water. So the first time I got involved into music was when I was at a birthday party of my cousin. He had like two turntables and he was mixing and I was like, wow, that's awesome, you know, gotta have a shot, you know, at it. So I tried and it went really well. So I instantly got hooked on the whole mixing thing. So I got like a job in this local pub doing like mixes every single Friday night. And started producing when I was around 17, 18 years old. Yeah, it just progressed from there on.